It's been 8 years since Hurricane Dean sent storm surges crashing through the coastal community of Portland Cottage in Clarendon, flattening buildings and damaging homes. Since then, the Clarendon Parish Council has restricted construction within 350 feet of the shoreline, but residents continue to ignore the order. Abandoned buildings, broken homes, hurricane horror, it's the Gleaner's SKYCAM.